environmental organization Greenpeace and animal rights group PETA have been named in a UK counter-terrorism document distributed to medical staff and teachers. The document aims to catch those who could be at risk of committing terrorist offenses. We produce these documents to help officers make informed decisions, including protecting crowded places at times of protest, officials said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.